You can make green tea in a French press. Just use 5 grams of leaves, 150 milliliters of water, and after 1 minute of brewing, you can push the plunger down and stop the tea from brewing.